6 months later, okay. This is a big step. Better open this box. What's in there? Okay. So he's moving in with her.
What should I put in storage? None of it. Get your own space. Oh, do I have to put all of my stuff in storage? Or I just have to fit his stuff in?
I don't need those. He can have the flip-flops there. Yeah. That's fine. I gotta take a bunch of stuff and put it in storage, okay?
I could have put, like, one shoe in storage, but he is moving into my space, so... what do we need? What are these things? We definitely... Oh, we have a toaster. Okay. I like his toaster better.
We can... You know what? I'll get rid of mine. He could feel more comfortable and have his toaster there. If he wants that, that's fine. We can drop... I don't know what that is. We can give him that.
What are these things? There's like a pestle and mortar? What is he making? Okay, Krish, you are either like a secret top chef or your mom gave you all these things and you don't know what to do with them. I don't know what half of these things are and I like cooking. I don't understand. That can go in storage too. Oh, we did it. Took a lot longer than I thought I would. Oh man, my bathroom is a mess.
Oh! You gotta keep your bathroom clean. You can't keep a nasty bathroom.
Could put his toothbrush in there and then not change anything else. If you've never lived with anyone, girls' bathrooms are usually a mess.
Skateboard, bike pump. We got a lot of books. Get rid of this. This is useful.
I like that he has a record player and some records. Do we need all of these books? Probably not.
Books in storage, family, this, that. That's fair, that's a fair mix. It's intense. Okay, he's got his auditions today. He did okay, uh-oh. Oh, and he got her.
I love that. They support each other's dreams. That's the key to a healthy relationship.
Okay, he got her some watercolors so she can paint. Okay. Okay. Breakfast.
Why won't she eat the crust? Florence, okay, let's talk about adult life for a second. You eat the crust!
What does he do for work? I'm curious, because he... Oh, he's going to school. Okay. There you go. Send a little, Ooh, I got a heart back. Okay. Oh, she's pumping on all cylinders. This is real. Shake it up. Make a stir fry.
They work really well together.
Let it sit, let it cook some. Give it some attention. So when she was by herself, things were fine, it was okay, but she was uninspired. But now they're together, they've been together for months, they live together, she's painting, he's playing music, they're each other's muses. This is dope. I love this game.
Still cheesy, but it's cute.
Making me feel these emotions. They're happy. Ah, yep, so it happens. So you fall into a routine, okay, a year later, so they've been together a year and 8 months. The daily routine, this is what happens. No more cuddling. Brushing the teeth. This is just how we live. She's going to school. She's back at work.
She's clearly not happy with her job. I feel like we know what Florence needs to do.
She's playing, he doesn't look happy about it.
I don't want to answer, but I feel obliged to. Feel obligated. Oh, she hasn't told her mom about her boyfriend? Why is she not telling her mom about her boyfriend? They live together. She's lying. Florence.
But she has a boyfriend. I'm confused. She met his parents, but did he not meet her parents?
Eat your crust and don't lie to your mom, okay? She's not gonna eat the pizza crust either! You are a monster, Florence!
You don't eat the crust, girl? You better eat that crust, girl! You better eat that crust! Well, if it's not stuffed crust, I totally get it.
The crust is the best part.
So her day has turned back into what it was before. Now he's just there as well.
I feel like I have a bad feeling about this.
I don't like the time thing. So they were happy. Everything was great. Cuddly, kissy. Now they're not holding hands from cuddling and being on each other. Now it's burgers and on your phone.
Oh no.
This is what happens.
I'm starting to feel really sad.
So this is what he was, and this is what he's gotten to. It's all become a mundane thing. Oh, jeez. And this is what happens to us in life. So she got her watercolors, and she stops getting to use them because she's doing other stuff.
Like, I want them to both be pursuing what they love, and I feel like they'll be happier. Like, with each other, too.
Time is what gets us. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, they're having a... Okay. Dishes.
I almost don't want to solve these puzzles because I feel like I know where it's going.
He's coming in too hard. Okay. Even though there's no words, like, I'm feeling all of these emotions. It's the jagged pieces of the puzzles coming in.
The storytelling in this is incredible.
And just like the force at which his puzzle's being completed, like it like upsets me and I'm not really doing this. We've been here. Oh, and they said something harsh. Words are coming easy. When you're mad, the words come so easy. Oh, this is a bad fight. This is a real bad fight. I don't like this one. I don't like this at all. The music's perfect for it, though. Stop! Stop! Stop!
It's also funny, the combination I just realized in the app of how it's the artistic side and the musical side. It's like you go through the feelings with the music behind you, which is like the Krish side, and then you have the artistic interpretation of what's going on from the Florence side.
That's probably the realest thing in this so far, is the alone time, like sulking in the shower, being sad about something.
Oh, is he sleeping on the couch or they're just sleeping away from each other? Oh, they don't fit together.
The pieces don't go together. No! No!
That's heartbreaking.
Give me some. You know it's coming. You know it's coming.
I feel like I'm just gonna see them break up in this next one. Like, that's so sad. None of it fits either.
You can't put the puzzle together. Everything keeps drifting apart. Dude, that's dope. You can't put it together, bro.
The pieces won't stay in place. Which is very metaphoric for what's going on.
Here we go. Nope. This one's hard to do. Okay. So that's that, her hand, her face. Her head. Here we go. My God. They're broken.
Oh.
Dang! Come on, man! What was his? Those. I think those. You forget, because yeah, you forget some stuff. Can't remember what exactly, because there's no colors, you can't remember what was his, what was hers.
My super hero action figure too.
That's rough, the picture's rough. So it was what, like 2 years? Dang. Close the box. No, not... It's the breakup, you gotta get rid of it.
Ugh.
Damn.
That's so sad.
Y'all, this is a lot. She gotta forget him.
The memories start to fade. And now you have to do everything alone.
She's so used to doing everything. This is what happens. You get used to someone being there. And then when they're gone, you have to get completely used to like a different way of life. Now she wants to call her mom.
God, telling people after a breakup is so hard.
Because she knows she's going to be there for her. That's what family is.
What if she's trying to let go, but she can't.
You gotta leave him behind. Yo, this is too real! Yo, it's too real! But you can wait. Oh my God! The whole deal comes back if you hold it, she'll wait. Cause she doesn't wanna let go. You have to let it happen. Look, if you actively, dude! Oh! I can't. And it's taken so long. It's taken. This is real life. My God. This is bringing back like high school, college, just life.
Wake up, Florence. You can do it.
It takes time. Then you don't want to get up out of bed? Y'all depressed? You don't want to go out? You don't want to do anything? Okay, here you go. Some watercolors. Come on.
I like that she's getting back to what she loves.
You can get it back together. Okay, she's smiling. It just takes time. Everything is time.
She looks so much happier.
Got a haircut? Okay, starting to paint all over the place. Got pictures up on the wall. Okay.
She's happier with her mom. Oh, she got a cat! Oh! She's selling all of her paintings!
There we go. So I like this part because she went through the relationship. It was awesome, then it sucked, then she had to get over it. But she got to use the inspiration. Nice, now she's making her own money, got her own business.
I'm so happy for her.
So every relationship is a learning experience. Yeah, she's moving on and you're happy about it now. We'll keep that, we'll keep this little panda. Clean it off my desk.
Oh, the memory of them.
You can keep it. She's better now. She's good now. She's at a point where she can keep it. Put it in the box, girl. There we go. Because then you appreciate what that relationship meant to you, so then you know what to do in the next one.
I feel like he was really good to her. They just didn't communicate well. They got in fights. Her and her mom look so much alike.
Yeah, this is... This game is great. This is a great... Great game. Is that him?
Oh, she's meeting a new guy?
No, okay.
She's just introducing herself to the people who came to her art show.
Got a whole art gallery, bro. So she used it to help her get her inspiration to follow her dreams, and like now she's doing what she wanted to do.
Look at that fat cat. she seems happy.
Got a whole art studio. She's happy. Happy by yourself. And then, dude, yo, that game is dope. I don't care. I don't care that it's just straight emotions and a relationship gone good, gone bad. That is one of the coolest video game experiences I've ever had.
I feel like I just went through so many emotions. I feel like the game was done really well.
If you've ever had a boyfriend or a girlfriend or any type of like emotional relationship, like you understand everything that that game is about. The arguing, just like the feeling of the music, of the tension, of the letting go with the breakup, but like the whole point of being good with yourself afterwards.
But I like that she's happy in the end. Like, I hope that they both found their happiness. And I like that she pursued what she wanted to do. I'm bummed that they didn't stay together, but it looks like they both needed it.
Everybody wants that like Hollywood ending of like, oh, happily ever after, they got back together and then life was great. It's like, dude, no, life isn't always great. Sometimes it sucks. Sometimes you have to go through a bunch of crap in order to come out better on the other side. And I don't know how this turned into this huge philosophical conversation.
I don't know who won that game. Hopefully us and Florence wins at life, but I don't know. I still don't know how I feel. I don't want that to be over. Like, I want to know more of like what's going on in her life. I want to know like a 10-year, like, did she live up to her plan?
You could see that the relationship helped to inspire her, and what she gained from it was she relit the fire to go after what she actually wanted in life. This game is super dope. And this is not a typical up, up, down, down episode. We got real deep with this. And I'm gonna go cry now. That's cool. That was Florence on iOS. That's our mobile game for the week. Follow me on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at up, up, down, down without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, and most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. Yes.